All right, so this hand sanitizer kills 99.99% of germs, yeah? So I put it in, yeah? And now I've still got 0.01% of germs left to kill. What you do, use it again, and now you've killed that 0.01%. But you know what it is as well? 99.99% plus 99.99% is equals to like 148%. So basically, I've killed tomorrow's germs, if you really think about it. This is the kind of shit they don't teach you in school.